Now, children, when you start writing the table of 2, the first thing that you have to do is write in the index page. So, I have told you in a previous video how to write in the index page. And I hope that you have completed your notes on shapes, solid shapes and lines so far. So, this is what your index page should look like at the moment. Now you are going to put serial number 4 and write table of 2, table 2, and also write the current date. Tomorrow's date is 17th April, so 17-4-20, alright. And then what you will do, you will open a fresh page in your notebook and I'll show you. This is how it is. So first we are going to write both the table of 2 and the dodging table. So do you remember how I showed you to make a magic line in the page? See, this is one side of the page and this is another side of the page. What you need to do is to bring this side of the page to this side. Join the far side of the page to the near side of the page and then press so that when you open the page, you get a magic line. So, you get a magic line in the middle. This magic line will divide your page into 2 equal parts. On the top left corner, before the margin, you are going to write the date. Again, you will ignore this date and you are going to write tomorrow's date. Ask your parents what is the date tomorrow, how to write it. They'll help you out. Write it in this format. Then you are going to write table. You can either write table OF of 2 or you can write it this way also. Then on the other side of the page, you are going to write the heading dodging table. Then you have to leave one whole line before you start to write the table of 2. See how neatly I have written, and I will hope that you all will write the table in this same way, very neatly, so that I can send you a star. And I'll be very happy to see your work. You can always send your work to me on your personal number, on my personal number. Some children are already doing it. I will be very happy if I get to see everybody's work. Don't think that I will feel tired of seeing everybody's work. I will be very, very happy if I get to see all the 168 children or 170 children send their work to me. I will be glad to see your work. And believe me, I am going to answer to each one of you. So, I am going to send you a picture of these pages. Notice here that when we are writing 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6 and 2 fours are 8, we are leaving one box and writing the numbers in the next box. And we are putting a dot in the first box. Why? Because when you come to 2 fives are 10, you need 2 boxes to write 10. You are going to write 1 and 0 in 2 separate boxes. I will tell you later why you have to write like this when we study about, when we learn about numbers once again. I am going to tell you why this has happened. But for now, make sure that you put the dot in the first box and then write in the next box whenever there is a single digit number. And when there are 2 digits in the number, you can write it as it is. Parents, please take care that the children copy the table in the same format. Same goes for the dodging table. These tables are written in the random order. I'm going to send you a picture of this. I hope you will not find any difficulty in copying down the same. Even if there is, you are always free to call me. Thank you. Goodbye.